Actor Riteish Deshmukh, the son of late Maharashtra Chief Minister Vilasrao Deshmukh, has congratulated Priyanka Gandhi Vadra on her appointment as Congress General Secretary in charge of Eastern Uttar Pradesh. Riteish on Thursday shared a photograph of Priyanka and wrote that his mother is thrilled with the news about her new role. Had the pleasure of meeting her many years ago, will always remember her for her grace and warmth. Many congratulations, Priyanka Gandhiji, on being appointed as a General Secretary. People across are thrilled with this news, my mother being one of them. Best wishes, the actor wrote. Congress President Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday named his sister Priyanka Gandhi the party General Secretary in charge of Eastern Uttar Pradesh. Her appointment, a gamble by Rahul Gandhi throwing her into full-fledged politics, is aimed at galvanizing Congress cadres in the state, where the party has been marginalized over the years and where the BJP won a whopping 71 of the 80 seats Lok Sabha seats in 2014.